cord. Ja, da vi inne. Klare for å... Enda mer. Sorry.
Så hva er vår neste move, Spala?
Har du noen ideer?
Du er ikke hørt! Du er ikke hørt! Shut your mouth! We have to hit Jose Tabasco.
Had enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Viviro was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose... If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart. Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale. Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Nepal Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moro Subor, while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack.
Philly magic, babes. Vamos.
Okay, Philly. Let's see what you got.
Det var kjøre den der siste gang.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino. All good up here.
Sereno,
me,
ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Hi. Oh no, there we go. Me and Letter on Battlefield.
Eso, eso! You are hey. One with Napalm Nino.
Jeg vet ikke at det er så vanskelig.
Shit, Philly.
Ja, da kan vi se om vi... Åh, jeg er helt stresset av den kontrolleren her, altså. Kan jeg styre med Xbox-kontroll? Kanskje bedre?
Genius.
Okej, det var mycket lättare. Oj. Ah, ja, så kraschade jag. Tänk mig.
Takes care of the Viviro, and you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, where's your status? I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire. Some come on the left. Watch your fire. Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compais. Let's move. Oye, we need help. We're taking fire. Move, move, move. On the right. Me. Don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers. Fire now. Anything you got. Shit, we're getting swarmed. We're cut off. I repeat, we're cut off.
Stay calm. Stick to the plan. We're getting hammered out here! Where's our backup? Hold it down! Support is on the way!
Where is it?
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
Hva skjer nå? Jeg kan ikke bare liksom bare spreng. Dette var dårlig. Det er egentlig jeg kunne bare spreng. Det var egentlig skyten. Jeg flyr, men prøver det. Nå sprenger den.
Espada, you okay?
Si, now get your ass over here.
On my way.
Nei, jeg fikk det til, liksom.
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Comemieta could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
Så jeg hadde lyst til å mute. Prøv å få til en skyte.
Castillo. I am a killer. I am a lion.
Demon er jo snart. Jeg slipper å kjøre og fly.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Got up cigarettes. You could have find this out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this!
You see no Anton, or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Off.
Not like I remember it. Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
Helikopteret landet jo rett oppå der vi parkerte flyet. Altså en perfekt parkering. Må si det selv.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying.
God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa love Jesus. He will always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Rime bak i vennene på plassen.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Yeah. Kremeres i kjerka. Mamma er det hvertfall.
Danny, the West owes you its freedom. But we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Finally, det hvertfall gått en time siden sist. Rømte jo helt grann. Yes. Thank you. Ay. Alle er røde nå. Vent meg. Prøv da. Ja. Vi mistet 20. Vi fikk jo. Nei, det var litt dårlig.
Sanos don't deserve my presence.
Normally I wouldn't.
Anyone like overpriced canapés and risotto?
Ah,
is using the workbench.
Kommet nye ting. Nei, egentlig ikke lyst på.
Right now, you're saying.
Trykker på den, så karakteren vår leser. Ah. Kommer et. Thank you. Där har vi nog. Väldigt fort att lasta in. Ja. Det här är ett önskepaus. Gärna i kommentarfältet så kan jag flöppa det här. Pausa. Tack så ganska fort. Det är för lite. Det är ju sån här. Ett oj. Det här är stacken vad. Eller som ut som hon är lite ut. Vi finner ut hvordan vi kommer inn til annen neste fyr nå. Oops. Oh, pause. Det är rart att det har kommit. På dörren. Följer en lastbil.
Like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about, that shit.
Surrender while you have the chance.
Nej, han kommer att sorry. Du har inte dem. Mattis.
It's bad, isn't it? Are you Matthias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Dalia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Come on, girl.
I'm glad you're coming.
Thanks, Dash. Was your comrade there? Byggningen sån. Opp, och så tar vi fallskärm ner, tänker jag.
Look out for flames.
Flammer. Öret gick här. Är det? Är det nu?
Matthias, I got your kit.
Get back fast. Soldados are at our door.
Vad har den här rundningen där?
I'm on my way.
Jag lurte å gå i kloa. Typisk meg å finne sånne andre veier. Egentlig, men prøver ikke.
Need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing guns, but reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Not yet.
More incoming.
Shit.
Bomba.
Kule musikk da.
You done?
I need more time.
Shit. We're pushing it here.
What?
Faster, get the back barricade! Rear exit is open!
That's awful. Andres, yeah.
Hey, look! Give me some
power! Hey, hello! Nei, shit, jeg er super enig. Ja, han på musikløkk. Han. Han er unnen. Her er han. Bra forsøk. Minne? Prøv på triks, ja. Det er mye kulere i stedet.
Gå!
Det går en fucking helikopter!
Helikopter, da.
Vai por ti!
Shit. Bremen er straks klar, da. Bremen nesten bare venter.
Enemies in the air.
Litt høyt opp da. Kom opp. Her var meg inn og så opp da, kanskje. Det. Her er folk her oppe.
Soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
I'm released. Okay. Oh, gosh, for the fade out.
We did good. Danny from Libertad. We've done this before. No painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only true Yarns get proper medical care. The rest get me. When he did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Dalia. I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Yeah. Bak, ja.
Reloading!
Hej. Där han ut. Punkten. Gud, hör dig ändra i spånen. Vill du ha knus? På Far Cry. Jag har inte kört tanks på Battlefield och det är Destiny. Kan du köra med järn och den platsen här. Är det en lastbil? Är det en lastbil?
What do you know?
Danny, the army puts up a checkpoint, we knock it down. Got one nearby for you if you got the time.
Thanks.
Den er jo der. Jeg gidder ikke å følge veien. Og forresten, det er veldig kult at de har med spyr. Vindvis. Jeg håper å si spyrleviskerne. Thanks. Ikke skjøt meg, ikke skjøt meg. Ikke skjøt meg. Du skjøt meg. Ikke spreng meg. Skal jeg prøve sånn omvendt logi? Skyt meg, skyt. köpe 300 meter. Ah, det där var det.
Watch where you're going.
Det är nog jag har. Så nu, det ringer.
Marquesa locked down the internet, so we're taking over the radio to give Libertad a voice.
But Yara's old ass.
Did I ever tell you I love you, Danny?
All right, let's see. Jeg har lyst til å kjøre med en popdrag. Kan fly? Nei, den kan fly. Det er lettere å fly den her enn et fly.
Oi. Ok, Vicho. Hva vil du ta? Du
må være forsiktig. Sånn. Jeg kjørte det der.
Affirmativ. Todo bien.
Nei,
Det er det verste. Du klarte oss. Slamme.
Arrepinga. Those soldados are in my way.
That noise again.
Put that down. Here! Right out! Right out! They're close.
No, turn as much.
Don't drop your gun.
Antenna's powered up. Two more to go.
Ja, han her nå. Eller blir vi ikke nå? Der blir vi. Opp, 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 opp. Delete.
I'm at the apartments.
Oh, that place is reservoir to the max. They steal from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's calling off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find it, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, Picho.
Prøvde jo å ta en parachute, da. Der. Men kommer jeg noen gang inn? Jeg lykkes med oppdraget. Følg med i neste episode.